It gives me great pleasure to present you with two new coaches.